There's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. And so, the national anthems. Well, that has got the juices flowing, and now this. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's a 4-3-3.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition. And we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
So it's down to business here. And it's hoisted clear. Akram Afif was only too happy to help out in defence.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days, all part of a forward's duties.
Played forward. Now that's well seen too. Pinches it off him. And can he finish it? Now the finish!
Well, the ball's run loose here.
Lovely bit of skill. Decent hit! Lacking for neither time nor space, it could scarcely have been more straightforward.
Well, he makes finishing look like a matter of fact. Why take extra touches?
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
It's a pretty loose pass. And he skips past his man. Decent progress down the left. Goes forward. And he just whacks it away. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Sends it forward. Gently done. Looking for the runner. Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Move forward and quickly so. And no. That is pretty much the end of that. Plays it from a quarterback position. And that's been levered clear.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Oh, nice touch. The most accurate pass.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
And it's played forward. The pressing's intense, and it's played off. Forwards and with intent. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
That is good strength. It's hoisted clear. Cross goes in there. And he just whacks it away.
Oh, they could break here.
Played long and they could be in here.
Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
and constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
And the shot!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, the counter could be on here, and he cuts out the supply. Shifted upfield. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Closing in on goal. Can he put it away? And they can counter here. Long ball looking to counter. Well timed, excellent interception. That's good play.
And the finish! Oh, taken with style! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Really tidily gathered and ultimately a more than tidy finish.
You know, looking back on that, I honestly think that the keeper could have helped that situation. He could see the whole picture in front of him and let that defence know. But it seems the message didn't come across very well and I think they were duly punished.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Just eases him off the ball. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Knocks it away. A disastrous start. Two down in next to no time.
He's fizzed it forward. That has been cut short.
Moved on forwards.
Spread out to the left.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, it's played into the area.
And that's been lever clear.
Great hit! Oh, the ball's come loose here.
Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet.
Ops for safety. Oh, Red, nice interception. Played back in. Passing is crisp and sharp.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
He's looking for the runner here. Ooh, played through for the wide man. Great leap!
Goes direct to the front line.
Sends it forward. Lobbed in behind.
Well, there's the clearance.
Oh, lovely feed. He is such a good mover.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Going for goal!
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Pass is coming off in quick succession here.
In he goes again!
It's run loose, who's going to get there? Well, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. He's a sharp little ball here. And he's there to clear it. Well, they were caught in possession whilst attempting on the face of it to walk it all the way in. That's tidy. He's taking on the lot of them. And he just whacks it away. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Gently done. Forwards and with intent. Fiddles it through. He's shifting through the gears here.
Big chance!
Looking to break out here. He's been picked out.
He can get that clear. Referee's given a throw.
Here's the return pass. Oh, such a clever touch.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Yeah.
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Pulls it back. A well cut out, no margin for error there at all. He's got the shot away! A great save, real class.
He's very lucky to recover that, and he shouldn't have put himself in that position in the first place.
Move forward, and quickly so. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Oh, that's a key interception. And it's played forward. They've switched it over to the other side. Shifted upfield. Look at the space here. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. That's been drilled forward. Great defending, strong and determined. Turns back here, probably the best option.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to go. Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example.
Massive leap! And that has been cleared. Gets to show off his quick feet. There's the cross, up to meet it! Now, who's going to be first to this?
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Great ball, and he's in here! Oh, sweet feet! Shot a goal! And collects sigh of relief etched on the faces of the defenders.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Played out to the left flank.
Looking for options for movement.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
Gently done. And he's gone looking for safety. Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing. Out to the left it goes. Showing good feet. And he's gone backward here. Oh, good spread. And the counter is on. Time and again, they are repelled.
Akram Afif chasing after it.
Showing great feet there. Referee's had a good look and given a corner.
And now a sudden chance to counter.
Approaching half-time and still behind. Can they make something happen now?
Great chance! It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Played out to the right. And that's been levered clear. In again. It's a throw in. Climbs up big.
Good delivery, but no joy.
I thought the wing work was A1. The defending and finishing was anything but.
Well, that's well spotted. It's an inviting looking ball, that.
Moved on forwards.
Oh, nicely intercepted.
And he's forced to go back, and it's played forward. Forwards and with intent. Gets a good foot in there. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick.
And he just whacks it away.
And that's a...
He's had a hit! And more, and more, and more! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
There was no getting to that, no getting to it at all. Expertly done.
No other outcome there. That was bang in the corner, unstoppable.
Three-nil, and things are starting to look awfully cosy. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Away from immediate danger. Interesting ball. Out of play for a goal kick. Played in with accuracy. And that has been cleared. Sends it forward. Move forward and quickly so. Chooses to go back. Danger averted for now.
Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Akram Afif plays it short, swept in.
What a letdown when you've got such presence and movement.
And now they can spring out of defence. Driven forward. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. He's had it taken off him. Clears it out of harm's way. Bout of passing here, really easy on the eye. There's the ball in. Gently done. Over to the left. Lovely feet. Played into the box. Goalkeeper's ball. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Nice control. He's got space in the area. Now the counter. No, that's been intercepted. And the whistle goes for half-time.
So you hear the chants of easy, easy, and those are entirely justified. 3-0 after 45 minutes, and it is hard to believe that there won't be more after the break.
And the second half gets underway.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Nice interception, his positioning was spot on. Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? That's been cut out, well played. Forwards and with intent. And goes back. Oh, can he get onto this? Calmly anticipates. And it's played forward. Oh, that's neat. Oh, that's a key interception. Moved on forwards. Oh, super ball! No way through, so back it comes.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
Lofted upfield. Back into the middle.
Out to the left it goes.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Sends it forward. Now, who's going to be first to this? Chance to break. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Knocks it out wide.
Could move up a gear here.
There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Gets good distance on it.
It's a promising run he's making on the right.
In comes the cross. Corner.
A sudden chance to counter. Played back into the centre. That's very neat. So, what can they make of this?
Big chance, shapes to shoot! And how good was that? A finish of true class!
Well, he had time to weigh up the fact that the keeper was vulnerable, and he duly lobbed him.
It's starting to look like a done deal now.
Passing is crisp and sharp.
He's left his man.
And he's there to get it away.
Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission.
Shifted upfield. A real chance if he can get through. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. Moved on forwards. Moved forward, and quickly so. And he's had it nicked away. Still trailing, and they require a change of fortune, pretty sharpish.
Has a goal!
And for sure, that was not one of his best.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
Play for a throw. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. That has been cut short.
gently done.
Now that's been intercepted. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Good spot, he's seen the run. Played into space out wide. Defending, that needed doing. He is just caressing the ball. Played out towards the right wing. Very nicely done. There's the shot! Oh, the ball's run loose here. Defending of the desperate variety. And there's his chance to lead the counter. That is a little undercooked.
Qatar are probably looking to run the clock down now. They clearly feel that the job is done.
It's a very different story for their opponents, though, who just have to throw everything at it and hope for the best. This might spell danger. Out to the right. And that's aimed into the middle. And back out it comes.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
Opts for safety. Sends it forward. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Up towards the front line. Nice interception, his positioning was spot on. And it's played forward. Well, quick thinking by the keeper, he did well. Keeper's got good distance on that. Forwards and with intent. Move forward and quickly so. He's got away. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Oh, great chance. Oh, it's come loose. Shifted upfield. Oh, that's well spotted. Sends it forward. Stood up well to him there. The defending has become, all of a sudden, very personal. Real chance! He's kept it out, just.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
They can spring out of defence. Looking to hit the front line. played out towards the right wing. That is lovely. Spread out to the left. He's had it taken off him. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
And that is played back to front. Pass just lacking in accuracy. Nicely intercepted. Moved on forwards. And he cuts out the supply. Gently done. That's been cut out. Well played. Can he get away here? Defenders on the back foot. Played out to the left flank. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Akram Afif goes short. And that's been levered clear. And now they can spring out of defence. Threads one in. He's tried one! That tested the keeper.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Over to the left. Passing nice and neat. Oh, it's a promising build-out, this. Plenty of really nice passing. Oh, lovely feeding. Is such a good mover. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Lovely feet. Oh, good spread. Come backwards here. Tries to dink it through. They've managed to get it away. Cleared without complication. Turns back here, probably the best option. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. And it's played forward. Forwards and with intent. And that is out of play. And he's forced to go back.
Gently done.
Shifted upfield. Passes short and sharp. Well read. And the danger is averted. Moved on forwards. Akram Afif, two goals to his name already. That is one way to stop him.
Oh, it's taken out. That'll be a foul.
Played out to the right. That's very neat. Knocks it away. Move forward and quickly so. He's found a way through. This is promising. That's good play. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Akram Afif gets flagged offside. Cleared away, but they've got it again. Sends it forward. Akram Afif looks to get on the end of this. Gets his pass away. That was very necessary. Passing is crisp and sharp.
Oh, nice touch.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
And it's played forward. The pass has gone astray. Forwards and with intent. And that's been levered clear. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. A real chance to break.
It's a great ball. Now that's well seen too. That's a throw.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh, good spread. Shapes to... Oh, it's hit the post! It's in! Players ecstatic, fans delirious. This is utopian.
Akram Afif
duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Clinical, just clinical. What a game this is turning out to be for him.
Well, he's been on a crusade, and his first goal seemed to just whet the appetite.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Gently done.
Just 5 minutes remaining now. Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out. Move forward and quickly so. Chance for the header! It's a goal! They are getting horribly bullied, and it seems there is plenty more to come.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Is there any support? He might not need it. And here's the chance to counter. Shifted upfield. Out towards the flank. Very nicely done. Gets away from his opponent. That's going to go a long way. Well, they've got it back in a hurry. played into the middle. Back in once more. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Passes coming off in quick succession here.
Fiddles it through. And it's been taken straight back. Oh, sweet feet.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. And now the breakaway. Ooh, a delicate chip through.
Over the line. That's tidy. And the shot!
The whistle is gone and it is all over.